given that f of x equals 7 over 2 times x squared plus n times x minus 9, find a value for n so that f of x has a minimum at x equals negative 3. For the part that f has a minimum at x equals negative 3, that means the critical point occurs at x equals negative 3, or f prime at x equals 0, where x equals negative 3. Then we can use this to find the value n with the part of the function. So from f of x equals 7 over 2 times x squared plus n times x minus 9, to find the derivative or f prime, use the power rule. The first one we have 72 multiplied by 2x plus n, and then plus 0 for the last term. Simplify to have 7x plus n, and let it be 0. And this occurs when x equals negative 3. Therefore, 7 times negative 3 plus n equals 0, or n equals 21. Suppose h of x equals negative 3 over 2 times x to the third plus m times x squared plus 16 times x plus 2 has an inflection point at x equals negative 1. Determine the value of m. Recall the function has an inflection point at the hypercritical where the second derivative at that point equals 0. So the x equals negative 1 is our hypercritical point. With this relationship, we're going to find the second derivative of the function h. Let it be 0, replace f with a negative 1, and solve for m. Let's find the first derivative. S prime is negative 3 over 2 multiplied by 3x squared plus m multiplied by 2x plus 16 plus 0, and simplify to be negative 9 over 2 times x to the second plus 2mx plus 16. The second derivative of the function h equals negative 9 over 2 multiplied by 2x plus 2 times m, as m is the real number, and plus 0 for the derivative of 16, or simplified to be negative 9x plus 2m. X equals negative 1. The h double prime equals 0. So let this equation be 0 and replace x with the value negative 1. So negative 9 times negative 1 plus 2m equals 0. So 2m equals negative 9, or m equals negative 9 over 2.